Asane. What is she even thinking? Ever since I met her, she's been hard to figure out. It's also weird that she looks like the person who saved me when I was young. Even talking to her face to face, it kind of feels like we're not on the same page. But she doesn't seem like she'd kill someone for no reason. I can't be sure, but I feel like she wouldn't. If she doesn't want to tell me anything, then I just have to figure out the truth on my own.
I don't think I've spoken to Hanabi lately.
Luca, can I ask you something?
Yes, I will answer if I can. Oh, is it about my brother?
You mean former Major General Karin? No, not that. I wanted to ask you about yourself. We're fighting together now, so I wanted to know more about you.
About me?
Did I say something wrong?
No, I was merely surprised. People mostly ask about my brother, so I don't usually talk about myself.
Your brother is Karin, after all.
Yes, for better or worse. Most people notice him. I am frequently in his shadow. So I tend to assume people want to talk about him. I apologize.
Don't worry about it. I kind of understand how you feel. My older brother isn't like former Major General Karin. But he's known for always being an elite. And I'm me, so people are always comparing us.
Chief Kaito. True. He must be very capable to become chief of the OSF at such a young age.
It's hard having a brother that's good at everything. It makes it seem like you're bad at everything. I guess it's not like that for you. I mean, you're a Septentrion. The fact that you're just as good, if not better than your brother, is known among both the military and civilians.
Regardless of what the military or civilians think of me, I'm no match for my brother. In a lot of ways.
Huh?
So, you wanted to know about me. What exactly did you have in mind?
Yeah, right. What are your hobbies?
This is like an old-fashioned arranged marriage. Well, my hobby is exercising. Despite my looks, I enjoy honing my body. I created my own program a long time ago, and I exercise every day.
Wow, exercise. He doesn't look like he works out. He's skinny and small.
Did you just think he doesn't look like he works out?
What? No, I didn't.
Please be honest. I won't be angry.
Yeah, I did think that. I didn't know you could read minds as well as teleport.
It was written all over your face. You're not very good at lying.
Good to know.
Well, I understand why you would think that. It is very difficult for me to build muscle. However, by continuing, I am seeing gradual results. It is true that persistence pays off.
You're a hard worker.
Yes, but I enjoy exercising too. The more work you put into your muscles, the more results you will see. You should try working out. From the looks of you, I think you'd see good results. If you follow the training program I created, you'll be ripped in 6 months.
Huh? Ripped?
Tell me if there's an area you would like to train. If you want washboard abs or shoulders like melons.
Melons? I don't want to get that big. I'll let you know later.
Come to me anytime.
Gemma, want to go into town with me if you're free?
Is something going on?
We talked about checking out trends, remember? I looked up a lot of interesting places.
Oh, that. Okay, I did promise you after all.
Don't worry, I'm sure you'll find something you like.
I hope so.
Are you all right?
Give me a little time to gather my thoughts. That was a lot to take in.
I dragged him all over the place to show him the latest trends, but maybe I went a little overboard. Let's see. We've checked out all the new trendy spots. Was there one that caught your interest?
What was that last one? I got mobbed by a herd of giant cats inside a room.
Ah, the VR Cat Cafe. That was pretty crazy. It's apparently very popular with girls for their soothing effects.
That was supposed to be soothing? Do youngsters these days find being buried in giant cats soothing? That was more like a nightmare. And before that one, we were trapped inside a tiny room and forced to do confusing puzzles.
Right, the escape room. I thought that was pretty fun solving the riddles with Vision.
Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it, at least.
Which means you didn't. Sorry, I should have researched better.
No, I'm sorry to be complaining so much. It's not your fault. I just don't know how to enjoy them. I had no idea that amusement had changed so much. This is much different from the era I'm familiar with. To be honest, I can't keep up.
I see. I'm sorry. Maybe we can grab something to eat to salvage the day.
All right, but what to eat? I don't really eat here that often.
They have a lot of different kinds of dishes here. What do you usually like to eat?
I'm not really very particular about my food. I guess I like gyoza if I had to choose.
Gyoza? Oh, they have some interesting looking gyoza here. A new and popular dish the chef recommends.
That's so. I don't really have a good feeling about it, but we came here to check out what's trending among the young people, after all.
You don't need to force yourself.
It's okay. I've made up my mind. Let's do what we came here to do.
Thank you for waiting. Here's our restaurant's special variety gyoza platter. Please use any combination of these 10 sauces. Enjoy!
What is this? Green, yellow, red, black? Are these supposed to be gyoza?
Seems like these are the restaurant's original gyoza. Apparently, they all have different fillings.
Their shapes are just as strange as their colors. I see a round one, a square one, and this one has spikes. Is this what gyozas have come to in this day and age? I can't believe how much the food I once knew has changed.
Hmm? Well, they look weird, but they actually taste really good. Why don't you try one?
Eat this? I'm not thrilled about it. But I can't stand here and waste food. All right. Hmm. You're right. This doesn't taste bad. It's not one I'm familiar with, but it's interesting.
I'm glad you like it. Yeah, they look weird, but you can't know until you eat them.
Maybe I was too wary because they seem strange. Pretty delicious.
If you can appreciate these, that means you learned how to enjoy one of the latest food trends.
Hmm. Just because these gyozas happen to taste good doesn't mean I've learned to adapt to this age.
I think your ability to appreciate them is important. That you were able to get past the way they look.
You may have a point. At the end of the day, people still enjoy the same types of things. Even if those things may have changed.
Yeah, exactly. I may have failed choosing good spots for you today, but I had fun checking them out together.
I wasn't able to enjoy the newest trends, but I did have fun walking around the city. I felt behind the times every time I experienced something new. Time may pass, but our true nature remains constant. Just that our perspectives may have changed. Mmm. That hit the spot. Thank you for the meal.
You're finished eating already? You must have really liked those.
This might be my new favorite food. I guess trying new things isn't so bad.
Well, let's do this again sometime.
That's fine with me, but please, no more of that cat cafe. I don't dislike cats, but it's unsettling when they're that large.
Sorry about that. Okay, we won't go there again. It seems part of it was a little too much for him, but I'm glad he ended up enjoying himself overall.
I'm stating the obvious, but you're young.
Well, I'm younger than you.
I know I was young once, too. I just can't really remember it. You should cherish this time while you have it.
I think I'm beginning. To learn who you are as a person. I feel like I've learned about you too.
So kind.
I don't think that's true. I'm not built to be especially kind.
You don't even realize it. That's what makes you cool. Oh, don't take it weird. I just think you're cool as a friend.
Me too. I thought I already knew you, but I keep finding something new.
Oh, there you are. I was beginning to think you wouldn't come. I hate killing time by myself.
So you said you wanted to talk about Tsugumi. Did something happen with her?
Oh, nothing like that. I'm just a bit concerned. I mean, that girl is kind of difficult for most people.
What do you mean, difficult?
She doesn't talk a lot, unlike me. And it takes her time to warm up to other people.
Yeah, she is pretty quiet.
I've known Tsugumi for quite a long time, and we get along just fine. I just worry whether she's getting along with everyone else. But now she's away from me in a new team. So I'm losing sleep worrying that she might be getting left out.
We wouldn't do that. I'm sure she's getting along fine with everyone.
Oh. Well, if Mr. Straight as an Arrow Yuito says it, I guess I can trust you.
I kind of get the sense that he's making fun of me.
She's not like me. She's a good girl. So you take care of her. I'm counting on you, seriously.
Don't worry. You can count on me. Oh, that was kind of unexpected. I never saw him as the type to worry about other people. Sure, he's a joker, but he's actually pretty kind. That being said, I should probably ask him about it. Yeah, I think that might be best. Hey, Kagero, I have something I want to ask you. Is that okay? It's about my father, actually.
Hmm? Yeah, what do you want to know?
Well, you see, the world thinks Kasane killed him, and I saw Kasane holding a knife. But I still can't get myself to come to terms with it. Do you know what actually happened?
Sorry, but I can't say anything. Maybe I will someday, but not now.
Please, he was my father.
Well then, let's say Kasane did do it. I'm sure she would have had a good, valid reason for doing so.
Fine, but I want to know that reason.
And then what? What are you gonna do? It's not something you can forgive just because you know why.
Well, yeah, but...
Let's just forget all that for now. Why don't we talk about something nicer?
Something nicer? He's just trying to change the subject. But I know he knows something.
Anyway, let me be straight. Are there any girls in the OSF you like? Anyone that you've had your eye on?
What? Where did that come from?
Don't be shy. Tell old Kagero how you really feel. Your childhood friend Hanabi, or the cool Kasane? Are you all about a cute face? Or could it be the magnanimous Kyoka?
Huh? No, I mean, I never... I guess I never really thought about it.
Okay, hold up. So you're serious? You're not just being shy? Life can be really boring without a little desire, kid.
What about you? You did seem pretty interested in Tsugumi.
Don't be an idiot. I don't think of Tsugumi like that. She and I are best friends. We understand each other. What we have is a connection of the souls. It's deeper than just a man and a woman.
So you're almost like family. I understand that kind of thing better than talking about what my type is.
You really are lame and boring. If you don't loosen up, you might just end up suffocating yourself.
Well, I've never really had any problems before.
All right, I got it. Sir Kagero will teach you how to have some real fun.
No, I'm fine.
I am a very strict teacher. It's probably best you bring an energy drink next time we meet. See ya!
But I said I didn't want to. And right when I was beginning to think he might take things seriously, turns out he really is just a joker.
Getting wet limits your mobility, so be careful.
What?
It sprays something like oil. Don't get it on you.
One down.
Here we go. Is everyone okay?
There.
Let's regroup.
Thanks a lot.
There. I need your help.
I'm going to get stronger. It's down. Give it everything you've got.
I've been thinking about this too much. My brain is going numb. I should get some rest.
Yuito, wake up. Wataru is on the line.
Sorry. I only meant to take a little break, but it looks like I fell asleep.
So, Wataru, what's up? Is the fact that we snuck into the old OSF hospital going to be an issue?
No. Major General Fubuki was able to take care of that for us, so that's not a problem anymore. It might not be a big deal, but I thought I should let you know about the hole in Kunat Highway.
Now that you mention it, there was something strange in the sky above Kunat Highway. I guess you could call it a hole.
So much happened after that, I'd forgotten about it. So what was it?
The government is calling it the Kunat Gate. A survey team took a look, but aside from the extremely localized gravitational anomaly, they don't know anything about it. It's just that it has similar characteristics to a black hole, so that area has been deemed off-limits.
Kunat Gate. Nothing could be seen on the other side. It was unsettling.
You might not go there, but I figured it's better to know about it than not.
That's true. Thanks for telling me about it. If you learn anything more, please let me know.
As you wish. Oh, I almost forgot. Yuito Platoon's next orders are to stay on standby, so you can hang around the hideout a little while longer.
Really? Then I think we should do just that.
Yes, that is a good idea. Knowing Fubuki, I'm sure he arranged all of this. So I think it's best to comply.
Mind if I come in?
Major General Fubuki, how did you find this place?
I told him. I thought it would be safer to talk here in the hideout rather than meet in the safe zone every time.
Thank you, Luca. I managed to sneak past their surveillance, so we should be fine for a little while.
They started monitoring you?
I told you before that I was a government dog. But I don't have to be a dog anymore, now that Karin's gone.
What do you mean?
Karin's personality didn't make him popular with the government. The top brass has been targeting him for elimination or personality rehabilitation for some time now. That's why I took on the role of being the government's puppet, directing the OSF in Karin's place.
So, does he...
He doesn't know that I had to become his monitor in order to protect him from the government. Besides, even if I told him, he'd probably just tell me to stay out of it. To be honest, I'm a little relieved. I don't have to be the government's yes-man anymore. Government surveillance will be stretched thin after Sairon's uprising. I don't plan on missing this opportunity. I should be able to bring change to this country by taking a different path from Karin.
Different path? What are you planning on doing?
This country is aggressively pursuing power research through illegal human experimentations. I have no idea why. They can get away with it because the government has complete control over information. Even the media is under the government's monitoring and influence. I want to find out why they would do this and free this country from its corrupt system. Karin joined forces with Sairon and rebelled against the state to do the same. However, I feel that collapsing the government system from the inside is the fastest way to results.
My brother is trying to change this country from the outside, while you're trying to change it from within.
Yes. Feigning loyalty allows us opportunities to learn valuable information. We should be able to find out what the government is hiding through the city computer Arahabaki.
Please. Let me help you. I want to know what my father has done, and what my brother is hiding.
Yuito, you are the commander of this platoon, and a commander's number one responsibility is to their platoon members. If you attempt to pursue these government secrets, it will undoubtedly put your platoon members in danger. Are you fully aware of that?
Then please, remove me from command.
I can't do that because, for better or worse, there are many eyes on you. There's also the fact that your post was specifically ordered by Chief Kaito Sumeragi.
Well, if we all agree with what Commander Yuito is doing, then it doesn't matter.
Yemma.
Either way, my time with the OSF is drawing to an end. I'm getting too old. But before I leave, I want to uncover the truth. I want to know why that happened to Naomi, and why Nagi received personality rehabilitation.
I agree with Gemma. If you're going to try to uncover the government's secrets, then I would like to help. I was also subjected to this country's human experiments.
What do you mean?
My brother Karin and I received power enhancement treatments.
I had no idea.
If Yuito can't be removed from the platoon, then you can remove the platoon members instead. Any member who doesn't want to take part in this can simply be assigned to a different platoon.
Fine. I can't very well turn down your help now. However, reorganizing your platoon requires paperwork, so I will issue you an official deployment order in the meantime. Please gather intel around the Seiron area. I've heard OSF deserters are appearing around Mizuhagawa. Former OSF members sympathetic to Seiron's cause could be up to something. While you're investigating, I will take the steps necessary to reassign Hanabi and Sugumi to a different platoon.
What? Oh.
Okay, get to it then.
Yuito, I'll stay in the platoon as the operator. I feel the same as you and Gemma. I'll help you stop the government from doing whatever they want.
Thanks, Wataru. Looks like there's a resource nearby.
There's a chance that Sayron OSF patrols might show up beyond this point. Let's keep our eyes open.
Were you serious about what you said back at the hideout?
About helping Major General Fubuki?
Right. Because wouldn't that mean going against your brother and your late father?
I'm staying in this platoon.
What?
Sugumi.
What happened to Naomi was terrible. And if the government had something to do with it, then I won't let them get away with it.
Hold on. Incoming others from the front. Hanabi, Sugumi, we'll talk later. For now, let's clean up the other.
Yeah, you're right. Understand.
Not yet! No. Here we go!
Are there any more others?
I'm not reading any.
Yuito, are you okay?
Huh? Yeah, I didn't take too much damage in that fight.
What are you talking about? You suddenly said your head hurt and stopped dead in your tracks.
Huh?
Did you black out again? Do you remember what we were talking about?
Hanabi asked me if I was really going to help Major General Fubuki, and then Sugumi said she was going to stay in the platoon.
And after that?
After that, we got attacked by others, so we obviously didn't talk about anything. Right?
You don't remember Luca and Gemma's stories?
What did they talk about?
About my aging, and the experiments Luca was subjected to.
Sorry, I don't remember any of that. Did you really talk about that?
Yuito, I was listening, so I can verify. I'm not seeing any abnormalities to your status, so maybe it's just mental exhaustion, like the doctor said.
The more you use your power, the more you tax your brain. It might be better to avoid fights right now.
I can't do that. We have our assignment.
Are you really okay?
Snakebone. Ginger.
Huh? What?
Flaxpig. Table slug? What? None of the words are matching what I'm thinking. Apple Homechild!
I see an abnormality in his cranium.
What's going on?
His speech is impaired. His brain must have experienced a great amount of stress.
What can we do?
We have the medication the hospital provided.
But that ampule seems fishy. It looks exactly like the ampules we found at the abandoned subway.
Everyone, be careful. You have an other closing in on you.
The timing couldn't be worse. Stay here and rescue Ito. We'll handle the others.
Damn it! My head feels like it's going to split in two!
My head!
Come on!
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks. I have to fight.
Let's regroup.
Come on. Yuito, can't you use your power?
This isn't good. I can't use my power at all. I won't even be able to fight.
What can we do? Is there some way to cure him?
Do I drink it?
Yuito!
No time to be squeamish. That other's gonna kill me if I don't take this. I have to!
Yuito? Did he drink the medication? Sugumi!
I'm looking now. Oh, the abnormality in his cranium is starting to disappear.
This medication is really working. My head is starting to hurt a lot less.
Yuito, I can understand what you're saying now.
Can you fight?
Yeah, I'm good to go. Let's take them out.
I can move. It doesn't hurt as much. I can do this.
Here we go.
Training has been worth it. I'm not picking up any abnormalities on my end. How are you feeling, Yuito?
I feel fine now. I know I had you worried, but I'm glad I took it. Honestly, I wasn't going to be any help in that condition.
That makes sense. And I'm not seeing any signs of side effects either. Perhaps there was no need to worry about the medication after all.
Well, it smelled weird and tasted really bad.
Are we going to continue on our assignment? Shouldn't we go back to the hideout and rest a little bit?
I'm fine. My powers are working normally again. I'll let you know if something feels off. Let's keep going.
Copy that. But please don't push yourself too hard. Promise me.
Okay, I promise.
reading is close. Should we get it?
You guys good?
Thanks a lot.
I can still fight.
Let the enemy drop something rare.
Next.
The equipment was left to rest without ever being used. What a waste.
I hear you. How about we use them in battle?
Get ready.
Might come in handy if Yuito used them at the right time.
That's not quite using them for their intended purpose.
Watch out for electric attacks. You won't be able to move if you're electrified.
My body!
I'll help!
You guys good?
Thank you for your help.
Good.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks. Expect so many. We've been spending a lot of time together recently. Something rare. You lit that one up.
Close.
Wait, there's something up ahead.
The extinction belt is thick above that area, so I can't detect anything from my end. Any other information?
I think they're trucks. Two of them. They're moving towards Ceyron?
Hmm? What is it?
I thought I just saw something inside the truck bed. Although...
Okay, I managed to tap into a nearby surveillance camera feed. Those are OSF transport vehicles.
Enemy or ally?
Yuito Platoon is the only OSF team deployed near Mizuhagawa.
Then I guess that means they're Ceyron's OSF team.
I see two individuals heading towards us. It looks like Kaguro and Kyuka.
Of course, they're invisible. Be careful. I'm not picking them up at all.
All right.
Right.
Here they come.
Right.
Take that.
Too late.
I wonder why Kyoka and Kaguro attacked us. I thought that Kasane was the one after Yuito. Is it because they're on Kasane's side? Or some other reason? Regardless, please be careful.
No, I can't.
Come on.
Even if you're going this fast, my clairvoyance can hear.
Your power is the absolute worst to go against. I wonder if that's why we're such good friends.
If you really think that, then retreat. I don't want to do this.
Now my old trusted commander is my enemy.
Yes, you were a good soldier. I didn't want it to end up like this.
Yeah, it's too bad.
Come on.
Don't get easy.
stronger than anticipated.
Let's go. We did what we needed to.
Were Kyoka and Kagero guarding this area?
Could it have to do with the transport vehicle? They were clearly stalling for time.
I'll try to follow them. Tsugumi, could you send me their tracking data?
I can't. There are so many Kaguros and Kyokas. They're all going in different directions.
That's Kyoka's duplication power. They're attempting to confuse us.
I'm sorry. It's going to take time to identify the real pair. I also lost sight of the transport vehicles. I hate losing.
It was a diversion to hide the transport vehicle's destination from Tsugumi.
Which direction were the vehicles going the last time you saw them?
I think towards Seiron.
They must have been carrying something important if they made sure we didn't follow. We might be able to find out some key information.
Give me some time. I'll see what I can find out with Tsugumi's information. Yuito, there's a place I want to check out, but it's in a different direction from Seiron. It looks like the duplicates are all avoiding this area. I can't be sure, but it seems suspicious.
Nice catch, Wataru. Okay, we'll go check it out. What is this place? There's nobody here. Hey, I see the transport vehicles.
Then this must be it. We're pretty far from the city. Do you think this is still Seiron's facility?
I can't seem to find any information on it at all, which only makes it more suspicious.
Looks like they haven't noticed us yet, but I do feel a strange presence here. I can't really put it into words either.
I will go check the vehicle. Tsugumi, Wataru, please cover me.
Hey, Yuito. Are you remembering things okay? What about your speech? Any headaches?
I'm okay for now. No need to worry so much.
You are making sense. It's natural for her to feel worried.
Don't push yourself too hard. You've always had health problems, ever since you were little.
That's right. You did mention that before.
Yeah. I spent most of my early childhood inside a hospital. They finally let me leave when I was around 5, and I've been fine ever since.
Wait, Luca found something quite alarming.
What do you mean?
I know what the transport vehicles are carrying.
Human heads!
That can't be!
The transport vehicle was filled with these.
No. I thought I was just seeing things, but they're really...
One of the trucks was already empty, but I believe it was carrying the same thing.
2 trucks worth of human heads? What in the hell for?
Let's try sneaking in a little further. Kasane and her team might be here.
Okay. We need to find out why they're doing this anyway.
It won't open. I guess sneaking in is going to be harder than I thought.
I can't use my clairvoyance on any of these doors.
Who are...
Forgive the rough treatment. Don't worry, we only knocked him out. He won't be waking up for a while.
Wow, all three of you were amazing.
Thanks, I couldn't even move. I'm glad I have people like you who can make such quick decisions.
Hold on, this might be a key card for the door.
Nice find, Sagumi. We shouldn't have a problem getting in now.
This puts us in enemy territory. I need to be ready for anything.
Okay, let's try this door.
This gate needs a key card to open, I think.
We've become indispensable to each other.
Pyrokinesis will work on that one.
What's going on? Why are there others all over the place?
This doesn't look like an abandoned building. It appears to be some sort of active research facility.
Let's keep going.
Now die!
That was impressive!
It sprays something like oil. Don't get it on you.
Looks like the enemy dropped something rare.
Nice brilliant! Yeah.
Next.
Damage to outer shell confirmed. Keep going and break it.
Crush you!
Successfully breached the shell. Attack now. If your body begins to burn with fire, it will drain your health, so be careful.
Yeah. Here we go!
Reading near here.
That was close.
Luca!
We should use Hanabi's power.
Do you need help?
We'll be able to move forward if we use my power, Yuito.
Let's go! Hey!
Why is there a key card on the floor? There's a smudge that looks like blood on it.
That's definitely blood. Perhaps a researcher was attacked by another.
Go, Yuito!
Let's regroup!
I need your help!
Pretty rare.
Some help, Luca!
This gate needs a key card to open. Together, but I also look forward to spending even more time with you.
Do you need help?
You might be better at using teleportation than I am.
If so, it's thanks to you.
Go, Yuito! Go, Yuito!
I won't be able to move forward if we use my power, Yuito.
Do you need help?
This gate needs a key card to open, I think.
Go, Yuito! Do you need help?
Looks like there's a resource nearby.
This gate needs a key card to open, I think.
Huh.
Good. Let's regroup.
Thanks a lot.
Still fight.
To.
something rare.
Go, Yuito!
Thanks, I'll take it.
I need your help!
There's no data on this facility, but a long time ago there was a plan to develop an academic city nearby. It looks like an art museum was already built, so maybe they're using that.
I'm using this, Sugumi!
That's a key card to open, I think.
Some help, Luca!
OSF member is always ready to deploy.
This gate needs a key card to open, I think. This gate needs a key card to open, I think.
I need your help!
Yeah. key card to open